New this morning, Mequon police are looking for the man who robbed a BP gas station on Port Washington Road last night. When a clerk came back inside the store after taking out the trash, the suspect was there with a gun demanding money. Police are also looking for a red Dodge Durango that was seen in the area around the time of that robbery.